Fresh Faces. In today's Home Decor segment, I'm going to show you a simple organizer by using a soap box. So before getting into my video, those who are new to my channel, please hit the bell icon to stay tuned for my latest uploads. Making this simple organizer, all you require is an old fabric, a glue gun and a scissor. So if you have any soap box like this, you can just take this box. Then I am going to cut these edges of the box. Next, I am going to stick this fabric onto this box by using a glue gun. You can see that I have finished sticking the fabric on all sides of the box except the under portion. So inside also I have finished sticking. So you have to stick neatly by using a glue gun. You can stick any fabric on this box. The next step is that if you have any gift papers or soft tissues like this, you can place it inside the box, below the box, to give it a better look. So I'm placing the soft tissues. You can see that I have placed that soft tissues inside this box. I have finished sticking a small decor piece onto this box. You can use this box for placing your makeup products, and also you can use this box for placing your stationery objects. You can see that I have placed my few lipsticks, manicure kit, creams, everything inside this box, and still there is much space inside this box. You can see. So instead of throwing away your old soap boxes, you can try out this simple craft idea by easily carry this box to any places also. So that's all for today's videos, dears. See you soon in my next video. Please do like, share and subscribe to my channel. Until then, stay healthy and stay motivated. Bye.